What is a book that you think that everyone should read?
I like Outliers by Malcolm Gladwell. Outliers is a book that really made me think differently about life in a lot of different ways. One of the key things that Malcolm Gladwell talks about is it takes 10,000 hours to be an expert at whatever you do. Mm-hmm. Whether you are an attorney, whether you are a professional soccer player, whether you are a financial advisor, or whether you're in the military and have a certain MOS. What he talks about is until you have all of those hours in, you're never going to be an expert. I mean, we look at a soccer player. Look at Lionel Messi.
Right.
You see, Lionel Messi is a global name. He's one of the best soccer players probably to ever play the game. You have different opinions on that, or Pele, or
right, but he's
or
up
Ronaldo,
there.
But he's up there.
Yeah.
But look at Ronaldo. Look at Pele. Look at Messi. Any big player. What you don't see is all of the practice that they put in. What you don't see is that they're juggling the ball and doing drills and putting in practices, whether it's cold, whether it's hot. No matter what they do, they're putting in the time. Not only is it just a modicum of raw talent that a player like that has, but you put in the time. And once you hit those 10,000 hours, you truly become an expert at whatever you do. And that's what Malcolm Gladwell talks about in that part of the book. And he gives example after example after example. And so what you learn is that you may think you're really good at what you do if you've been doing it for a year or two, and you may be very passionate about it, but you may not be an expert at it. You can't be, because you just don't have the time in.
Right.
And so the key then is, if you see where you want to go, if you want to be a top trial lawyer, understand that that's the goal and work towards that goal. Mm-hmm. If you want to do that, keep doing the 2 days, do the speed training, do all the drills, and keep working at it, so that's what you will become. So they're not fake goals. And fake goals and fake dreams are when you have a dream but do nothing to work towards that goal or that dream.
Yeah.
And so I tell young attorneys all the time, you wanna be a trial lawyer, you wanna be a damn good one, then stay in the business. Don't do defense work, then get out and do something else and play in that and play in this. Find your core competency and stay in it and put the time in.
Yeah.
It's how people get wealthy. They invest a little bit of money over time, over time, over time, over time. It's how erosion happens. You have a little bit of power over a long period of time and amazing things happen. And it's no different in any industry. Mm-hmm. You see it in your industry, you see it in my industry.
Yeah, it's the compounding effects.
It's the compounding effects. I never really thought about it that way until I read that book and they talked about it and gave example after example after an example. And when I started really thinking about it, this makes a whole heck of a lot of sense.